Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to spill something zen. You will need a 10 by 11 watercolor paper, liquid water paints, paintbrush, water, pencil, and markers. Let's start by spilling the colors. The first thing you're going to do is take your watercolors and drip them all over your paper. Once you've dripped them, then you're going to start tipping the paper and running them all over. Be careful and try not to get complementary colors to mix too much, otherwise you're going to end up with kind of a yucky greenish brown. Once you've done one section, go ahead and add some more color, and then continue tipping it and spilling it. You're going to continue adding colors and tipping it to spill the colors. Make sure you leave white spaces, those are your negative spaces. Continue doing this until you have the color and the design you like. And then let your artwork dry completely. Now you're going to begin creating the zen. A zen tangle is using a black marker and making designs and patterns. In each negative space, that's where you're going to be making that pattern. If you notice, the first thing I did was I outlined that space, and now I'm creating a pattern using my black marker. Try not to repeat the same pattern more than twice in a negative space. The smaller spaces are going to need smaller patterns, and then you can use bigger patterns in the larger spaces. Continue until you have finished filling in all of the negative spaces with some sort of zen tangle. About you, but I certainly enjoy creating zen tangles. It helps me to relax, and I end up with a beautiful piece of artwork. I enjoy it so much, I even created a second one. Have a great day.